What's up, muscle men and muscle menettes? My name is Muscle Man Malcolm. So today is a very special day. It's a national holiday. Today is July 8, 2016, aka my 17th birthday. A lot of guys, you think that I'm like 25 or something? Nope. I know wrestling fans, you guys are kind of smarky. So instead, we're just gonna skip straight to the wrestling. We're here at Ring of Honor, Women of Honor going on right now. Let's do this. I feel like someone uses that already. I think it's Grim Toy Show.
Do something. Oh, my boy D. Bryan.
And I give you all the props in the world. Honestly, the best crowd ever. I mean,
there you go, man. Enjoy it.
That's Colt Cabana. When Ring of Honor starts, they're too busy taking a picture of Amanda Beale. Oh well. Wrestling!
Good.
By God, he's gotta be dead. Oh man, I look darkish. Friends, is Ring of Honor greatest wrestling on the planet? It doesn't get any better than Ring of Honor. Couldn't have thought of a better way to spend my birthday than to go to Ring of Honor, because man, that was amazing. I know this video is kind of like a big cluster of a bunch of random clips thrown together, but let's be completely honest. Was I really gonna be able to set up a tripod and talk to you guys the entire time? Or was I gonna watch the wrestlers? Thank you guys for watching. If you haven't liked the video, like the video and comment, all that kind of stuff. But since it was my birthday yesterday, I'm just saying, I take presents. I got Patreon, GoFundMe, P.O. boxes. I will accept money. I'll take cards also. I don't give them back because this video was too sweet. Was that a good outro? Too sweet. Boom. I've redone.